Hello,
hello,
hello everyone. Zildjian here with another art video. So yeah, today I'm gonna be drawing. You can see over here there has been two suggestions from you fans. First one, there's Sly Beast with the center picture of a and the picture said Chinese house. So I'm gonna do that second because the first one is a cat. The second one is Noi Noi wanted me to draw a cat, and so yeah, the cat is gonna be nice and small and simple. So I'm gonna go ahead and draw that first, and it's gonna look awful because I'm trying to make it as small as possible. Because you know, obviously the cat has to be smaller than the house, right? Yeah, so it's gonna look really small and it's not gonna look good, honestly. But, so hopefully you'll bear with me. Of course, I realized how little progress I made in the previous video. So, in the past few videos. So, I'm gonna try to speed things up a little bit. And make things... I'm still trying to make them look good. But also, not spend too much time on these things. I mean, from the picture, like, I can tell this is definitely the leg or something, but it's like, where's the feet? I don't know. I guess that's fine by me, because there's like a tail and it covers the feet or something. Or maybe the front feet is covering the back feet. I'm not entirely sure, but this is what it looks like in the picture. Oh, actually the tail is covering the feet. Yeah, it's more like that. Like, yeah, the tail is covering the front feet and the back feet. And you can assume the feet there is somewhere hidden. And let's see, here's like, it's gonna be like a tiny little face. Oh my god. Yeah, that looks awful. But yeah, that will have to do. And then, let's see, the face over here. My god, this is awful looking. Oh my god, this does not look like a cat at all. This looks like, I don't even know what it looks like. Oh my god, this was not good. Okay, I mean, it's not completely awful. Okay, I know what I need to do. Make like a little nose here, and let's see if I can draw some whiskers. Make like super thin lines. It probably would have been better if I drew thinner lines. Okay, there, bam. This is my cat, yo. It's not good. Okay, let's give it some color. Okay, the cat in the picture is actually just white, actually, but there's some patterns. Okay. I'm not gonna replicate the patterns completely, obviously. I'm just gonna do some of it. It's like covering it's like covering the face. Part of the face, actually. It's not gonna be 100% accurate. And it's gonna be like covering part of the leg. I mean, not part of the leg, but part of the torso. Yeah. This is not gonna... It's not gonna be good. Nobody said my art is gonna be good. Okay. And let's see. It looks like it covers... okay. It looks like around like that. It's actually alternate between black and orange, but I'm just gonna make it black. Well, maybe not black, but like gray, dark gray. Okay, so yeah, you know, I could draw some more lines and then make some orange in it, so it looks more like the cat. There's like some random snippets of orange. Let's see. Yeah, so is not amazing. But it'll do. Hopefully. Hopefully this will be to your liking. I'm just gonna draw some random lines here, so there's gonna be some interspaced orange. It's not gonna be amazing, but I keep on saying that, but I yeah, I'm keep on apologizing for my horrendous art, yo. Just some random spots of orange. That should be good. Okay. Now some orange, cause okay, yeah. So I'm trying to not spend that much time on it, cause I don't want to be like, just at this rate, it's gonna be like 100 episodes before I freaking finish this thing. Maybe that's fine, but yeah. I would like to have some. Like I probably spent like so much time. Oh my god, it's been 6 minutes, and I like drawn as a cat. So yeah. It probably looks nothing like the cat in the picture, but I did my best. And yeah, there's a little cat here. And the good thing is it's in its own layer, so I can always like move it somewhere else, wherever I want. But I'm just gonna leave it there for now, because I can always move it later. Okay, now it's time for the house. And yeah, well, because the cat was like, oh my god, no, 10 is too big. The cat is like, it has like a lot of little details in it, so the house should be a little bit easier. I'm probably gonna just draw it to the side here. Yeah, so I don't have to draw the whole house, just part of the house. What is going on here? Shit. Okay, I'll just draw it like that. I'm just gonna draw part of the house like how I did over here, only part of it. And it's gonna be at an angle, so it's gonna look completely different from the picture. So Slide Beast, apologies if it looks completely different. I mean, it's definitely gonna look completely different because I stink at drawing, but also it's gonna look even more different because of the angle that I'm drawing it at. And you know what? I can go ahead and make it a little bit bigger. There's no reason I have to make it exactly like this, where it's two houses on that side. This could be just one bigger house. Yeah, oh my god. So this one will should be a little bit faster because, yeah, I don't have to draw like crazy shapes. This is like all straight lines, even though when I draw it, it's not straight lines. But hopefully you understand what I'm going for, what I'm trying to say. Like the cat, I had to make it into shapes and stuff. Like for the house, it's just all like cubes and rectangles, so it's a lot simpler. Okay, I should definitely. Oh god. Fucking hell. Because, like. Oh my god! Like, the thing with the mouse and the trackpad, I mean, the graphics tablet is like. Switching between the two, there's like a massive delay sometimes. Or, I don't even know. Like, I don't know if, like, I'm clicking the wrong thing or. Oh fuck. That's awful. Whoops, I should not be cursing, but I'm trying my best. Okay, I'm gonna have to move this out of the way because it's totally in the way. Okay, there should definitely be some frames here, and oh my god. I mean, this is gonna take up some time. I didn't have to draw the frames, but it definitely looks a little bit more accurate. And I think what I'm gonna do is just unfortunately I'm just gonna copy and paste this. I don't know. Let's see if it works. Fucking mouse, man. Okay, let's see if it works. Oh my god, this definitely does not work because it's completely slanted. You know what? Fudge it. Okay. Okay, yeah. It's not good. Actually, yeah. Yeah, it looks awful. But that's what I'm gonna do. Cause yeah, it's gonna look amazing at the end. Right? No, it's probably gonna not gonna look amazing, but I don't wanna spend like 3 episodes trying to make a perfect looking house when I could have moved on and made like other things, drawn other things. Like I said at the beginning of this series, it's not, oh God, it's not trying to make the most beautiful art. I'm just trying to draw more stuff. A little compromise between good art and bad art. Is there room for another window? I guess so. You know what? I'm just gonna copy and paste again. I probably should color it first before I copy and paste. Bam! God, it looks awful, but actually, I mean, yeah. The top part isn't that bad, it's the bottom part that looks awful. Maybe like in the end I could like touch up some of these parts. Okay. I'm gonna have to do like the roof thing here. And there's like a little lantern. Oh my God. How many minutes is this? I'm not gonna draw the pattern on the lantern, but I'm just gonna go ahead and color what we have already and then call it an episode. Let's see, red. It's more like a bright red, but yeah, it doesn't really matter. And we need some browns. Just wanna go ahead and color the stuff that we already got. Oh God, that's not. And like the window pane or whatever, it's like more like a beige tan. This one too. Okay. So definitely gonna be working on this again next week. So hopefully everyone is enjoying this series. If you like or dislike this video, be sure to let me know down below. Subscribe, comment, rate the video, and feel free to add more suggestions. Apologies if this looked nothing like what you hoped for, but yeah. Thank you for watching. Until next time, bye bye.